is our time. They gon' feel us shine. As the dawn breaks, the world wakes. I catch you in my eye. Nothing can touch where we've been tonight. As the sun moves across you, standing in a half light.
In a half light. 4, Riley Allen, that's the 1-2-3-4 in Moto number 8. Barnes takes it, Greenwood second. Moto number 9 on the track already. And it is the number 10 player, Adam Gilbert, TNC once again leading them out. So I'll do those riders as they come back towards me now. It's Gilbert out there in front. 7-something-something, that's Niall Kennard for Knightwood there in second place. 338, is that Marvin Walsh? It is for Gosport in third. 8-year-olds and 10-year-olds getting quarter-finals, there are that many of them today. Massive, massive entry, and whoever takes the A-finals in this, they will have earned it. Adam Gilbert is staking his claim early. And taking the win, Kennard in second. So last moto this is for the 10-year-olds in round one. O'Brien, Merrick, Busbridge, Marshall, Abbott, Welsh, Nevard and Dove. Those are runners and riders. You see that is out there in front. It could be Joshua Abbott, it is. 17, O'Brien in second. 9.05 in third, Rocco Dove. So 7-4-4, Joshua Abbott out there in front, back towards me he comes, leading the way. Is that BMX Hardy's racing for Josh Abbott? It is, yep. So Abbott, it is your leader, 17 in second. This is a new one on me, Expert Cruiser no less. Who's out there in front? Werner's got off to a flyer. Connor Hedges up the inside though, taking the lead back off him. It's Connor Hedges your leader, Josh Werner there I see in second. One of the big daddy riders there in third. That's Megan out there, Megan Duhigg. Mixing it with the boys, an Expert Cruiser. Good to see, 19 in there as well, that's Travis Wilson. So Connor Hedges leads Josh Werner, leads Megan Duhigg, leads Travis Wilson. That's your 1-2-3-4. The youngest age group, 6 and unders. Here we go, Finley Collis, it is out there in front. Another good start for the Southwest team that have come here to Gosport today. You've got to watch out, Tony, there's some new names on your sheet here. Ben Longley, I can see him there for Runnymede, he's there in the 2. Finley Collis, your leader. Ben Longley in the 2, 147. Amelia Harvard-Taylor out of Bournemouth, there in third. So Finley Collis, it is out there in front. Now we've got a battle on for the 2 spot. As Longley is trying to fight off Amelia. And 937 in 4, not far away, Reed Hughes. And now it goes Ben Longley up the inside of Finley. And it's Ben Longley coming down the final straight. Oh, it's going to be close. So the 6 and unders kicking it off this time in 2015 here in the South. And here comes the next lot. Who's out there in front? 108. There isn't one. It's 1982. Davin Orion Ngachu for Peckham. Out there in front, oh, the Southwest rider going up the inside there. Right, Moto number 14's on the track somewhere. Oh yeah, there they are. See a few heads bobbing around that third burn there. 199, Harry Keith for Runnymede Rockets. That's a new name on me. Harry Keith, one to watch. Looking good. The number 80 there in Sailor, Kellen Joyce. 185, Dara Busridge. And then the 873 of Samson Town End. That's the 1, 2, 3, 4. 7-year-olds now out on the track. Who's out there in front in this one? The 1S on the plate. Xander Mavalone White out there in front. 5.2. Henry Ayer there in the second place. 7.54. Charlie Granger. And girls British champion and national champion Elsa Rendell Todd. Mum will be jumping up and well, she won't be quite jumping up and down that Elsa's out there. Oh no, get well soon Tabitha, hope your injury heals up soon. Moto 18 now on the track. Southwest out there in front for Bristol. Curtis Copeland it is out there leading it. Curtis Copeland then your leader, he's a long way clear of all the others. We're headed by the number 13 of Harrison Davis. Then the 256 of Will Pickering. He's battling now for third with Jack Brand. Moto number 19. 7-year-olds now on track. And it's the Southwest again out there in front. Is that Ashton Coombs? It is out leading the way. Colby Hoare in there as well. Another rider from out of the region doing well. Ashton Coombs still leads it. Colby Hoare in second. Who's best in the South? 4.59. Jack Davey out of the Mountain Saints in the third. And that was the order. Now the girls, 7 and 8 year olds, are out on the track somewhere. Lucy Simpson is that in front for Gosport. But she's slowly being caught by Thea Gaynor out of Hackney. And it's Thea Gaynor out there in front now. Lucy Simpson still there in that second spot. Next round, Ivan Cruiser, who's out there in this one? Gary Willats looks like he's the leader. From 871, Gregory Reed in there as well. Kev Carlin mixing it up there in third spot. And then the 8X of Ben Maynard in four. So it's Willats leading, Reed in second, Carnage in third. And then the 8X of Maynard, they're the top four. Going down the final straight now. And the win goes to Gary Willats and a three-way battle for the second spot between Maynard, Carling and Reed. Okay, more from the Open Cruiser lads. Out there, looks like two sky blue shirts. Gosport, 1 and 2. And it looks like Dave Williams is it, 476 your leader, 176. Liam Bowman in the two spot, 208, Pritchard in third. As they go across the line. That's the next stop in Open Cruiser. Neil Harbour said he's come all the way from Manchester to hear me. That's what his words, not mine. Neil Harbour is out there in front on the 21 plate. 74 in second spot. Dave Pellett. Good to see Dave had the day off work today to come racing. He's up there in second. And Simon Kerry, I think that is there in third. Silver Cruiser now on the track. 4, 6, 7 out in front. Daniel Hodge for Bristol. And then the Big Daddy Riders coming in thick and fast around him. 5.54. Owen Baxter for TNT. Here he comes and Baxter's taken the win already. Moto 26 flying down that second straight. Joe Woolbridge, who had to come from the outside. He's taken the lead in this one. Looks like Neil Hopes is in there for Bristol. I think that is there in the second. 9X, Neil Hopes it is. So Woolbridge leads it, Hopes in second. Who's there in third on the 14? That's Nick Priest. So Woolbridge it is out there in front. Priest is now going after Hopes, not quite making it this time. Moto 27, it's John Moore. He's out there in front, Moore is your leader. Looks like Anthony House is there, giving him chase there in the second spot. Tony Phillips Pittman, always watch out for him with his late finish. Keith Wilson in fourth. But it's Moore out there in front. So I'm going to hand you over now to Matt from Moto number 28. Thanks, Tony. It looks like it's race 28 on the... trap already. Now 9 year olds, and it is the W4 flight out in front. Taylor Hunt, one of our guest riders today. Looks like it's one of the Big Daddy's pro riders there in the second spot. Rider Joyce. So showing his class in the W4 plate, Taylor Hunt. So race 29 on the track, still on those 9 year olds. It is number 22 out in front. That's Rosie O'Brien from the TNT Club. There's a sea of blue not far behind. Gosport in the 2 and the 3 spot at the moment. Yeah, looks like it is a 317 of Oscar Simpson, one of our local riders. Not far behind, getting a bit of a cheer there from Gosport, Alfie Norris. This is back in the fourth, it's 103. It's another Gosport rider, it's Sid Patton. It does look like 22's going to hang on for this one. Rossi O'Brien from TNT to take the win. Already half around the track, we're on to Moto number 30 on those 9 year olds again. These guys getting spread out quite early. We'll have a quick look to see who it is out in front. Looks like it is Joshua Wainwright from the TNT Club, followed by number 8 of Lucy Monday, birthday girl this week for TNT. Doing it for the girls. Who was your early leader? Looks like it was Ben Davey out of Merton. He's getting a cheer from some of the Merton supporters. Right, Hannah Hedges, ref and our new UK bike store kit for 2015. Racing in with the boys, and she's second at the moment. Let's make some noise for Hannah Hedges, holding off the charge from the Andover ride back in the third spot. Looks like it could be, yeah, it's Oliver Elliott there in the third, trying to chase Hannah down. Bit of a gap there between the third and the fourth spot, but there is a race on for fourth between two riders. It is your 13th plate of Stephanie Webb, and your 107 there looking for a win from Thomas Matthews, but out in front. So we've got Amber Sheffield, we've got Stephanie Mack, Sophie Price, Clemens Dupree, and Elijah. Hayley White from Bag BMX. Thank you, Tony. So who's taking this one? It is Clemens Dupree for Peckham, but not all our own way. It is the 2X of Amber Sheffield, one of our guest riders here today. Right, more female action still on those 9 to 10 year old females, race 33. It is number 5 out in front. It is Phoebe Dana from Hackney. Riding the socks off, let's make some noise for Lily Adams there from Gosport, chasing her down really hard. 2.53, got himself into the third spot. That's a side. Well, old Wayne Wright from Peckham, but still hanging on. Looks like she might take the win. It's Phoebe Gainer. Let's see what Lily can do on the last corner. Lily's using her head. Has she got the speed? Looks like she's going to have to settle for the second spot. Right, so we've got a race on down that straight down the ribbon section. Looks like it is just W1 of Ben Avery out of Bristol there. Repping his new DT colours there, the new white shirt. 6.55 in the second spot, it is Lenny Cheeseman. Looking for a way through the 21 play. Let's see what he can do. Charlie Black holds him off. Right, another shearing going on here. Who are they shearing? Looks like they're shearing for, is it Peckham? Yep, shearing for Peckham out in front. So on the 6.02 it was Caden James from Peckham. Not far behind you, 9.40 of George Flory from the Hawk, pushing him hard down that rhythm section. 3 more straights to go. Let's see if he can hang on. So it is still Caden James hanging on. 1 more straight. He can hold him up. Almost loses his footing on the track. Goes super wide there. There's a race on for third and fourth as well. Back in turn, it's Robbie Hawthorne running in.